This is Kate Rain and Hazel Brown reporting to you about this meerkat. Hayley's dad is such a legend that he owns this thing. And his mum brought this thing.
Alexander.
basically, he asked to see me with candlelit nipples. So, you know, we're just going to do what he asks. Don't you want to strum it? You just want to strum that so hard. Go on, you naughty people. Strum it. See? It's not hard. Okay, Mac. Alexander. Eat your mum's clit. Put a mortuary on your nan's dusty minge. She's gonna munch your granddad's genital warts. He's coming for you. Those eyes are just full of sex positions. Look at them. Don't you want to make love to this man? He wants your nan's butthole around his nose. He loves to put his tail in your dog's nostril. He wants to finger your hamster. He just wants to take your bathrobe off and just pow, shove his hands. Take those hands. This non-stop is Alexander has a minge. To compare the meerkat advert is deceiving. He may talk like a bloke, but I can assure you now. He owns a minge. Now it's just Alex. What's a female? Alex. Alexander. No. Alexander. It's Alexander. It's not Alexander. He owns this. That boy. Bloke. Well, we thought it was a bloke. And red.
Oh, Alex.
Alexander, we have now called him Alexandra. He owns beef curtains. He actually owns an axe wound. You want to go down on this? Come on again. Bing, bing, bing. Yes. you, Spooner. What's that thing in, like, thingy, David? I mean, spoon. Thing you put in there.
I've been stuck with a spoon.
You don't like the spoon now, don't you? You know you want to. Dunno.